WKY Weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
Okay, still a little bit of light rain ongoing around portions of the metro. Just a few sprinkles from near downtown up the I-71 corridor, but certainly no big deal. We're not expecting any severe weather in the metro region or points off to the east. It's basically west of Interstate 65 where we've been seeing some rather big storms, some very active weather, lots of lightning and thunder, and the stronger cells actually producing some hailstones. Some of the hail coming in marble size, one inch in diameter. And you can see how widely scattered the stronger storms are. Right now, actually the heaviest storm we have in the viewing area is this small one located immediately south of Brandenburg. That has been producing some hail, still perhaps a little bit of small hail with that as it's moving off to the north. Let's track it for you. Go over to Super Doppler radar and see it passing off to the north northeast at speeds of around 20-25 miles an hour. If you're in the path of this storm, you could still pick up a little bit of hail, and that would include Midway right about now, Brandenburg the next 10 minutes or so, and if it holds together, maintains its intensity, Mauckport, you folks could also check in with a little bit of hail as well over the next 15 minutes or so. Other strong storms in southern portions of Indiana, northern Kentucky, west of the Louisville area, again, they could have a little bit of hail as well, so just something to keep in mind. Outside in town right now, temperatures are hovering in the upper 60s to near 70, mainly cloudy skies, the humidity running 76%, a southeast breeze just about 10 miles per hour. There's weather in motion. You can see how those storms really fired up in the higher instability and heat that was present just off to the west and south of Louisville earlier. Temperatures west of town into the low and middle 80s. This activity will die out this evening. It will be quiet overnight tonight. We're going to be watching another batch of showers and storms now really cranking off to the north and west of us. And those are in association with yet another big storm system developing. All the severe weather tonight, overnight through tomorrow morning, stays well west of us. We will pick up gusty south breezes and for tomorrow with a mix of clouds and sun. Oh my goodness, is it going to warm up and warm up big time? High temperatures into the middle 80s across much of our area. It's tomorrow night. Here comes the cold front. It's going to be advancing in from the west quickly. And in doing so, during the late evening and early overnight hours, we're expecting a narrow band of showers and storms to sweep through the viewing area. As far as severe weather is concerned, there is going to be that potential. Right now, we think there's going to be just enough instability in the region, a very narrow ribbon, especially from about I-65 and points off to the west, to kick off the storms. Add to that very strong winds in the jet stream, so some of those storms could tap those strong winds and bring them down to the ground. Now, the best chances for severe weather, we think, tomorrow night will be again from near I-65, but especially west of there, southwestern Indiana, western Kentucky. That's where we have the highest chances for damaging wind gusts, maybe even a few isolated tornado spin-ups. As the storms advance closer to I-65 and east of there, they should be in a weakening mode, but nonetheless, we'll definitely be here keeping you up to date. All right, here's our forecast now. Through the evening, mostly cloudy skies. We will see scattered storms basically west of the I-65 corridor. Temperatures hovering right around 70. 70 at 10 o'clock tonight, some passing clouds. In the morning, we wake up to 67 degrees. It's windy and it's turning warm by midday tomorrow as we jump close to 80. And on your 7-day forecast, we'll be at 86 tomorrow afternoon. There are those storms moving in here for tomorrow night, followed up by much cooler weather for Friday and also Saturday, as we're in the low and middle 50s and then warming again back to the 60s Sunday and also Monday. Thunder over Louisville, guys, still looks fine. Some sunshine, a little bit cool, 50s by day, 40s for the fireworks, and clear Saturday night.
All right. Okay. Like you said, you won't get wet.
That's right.
Thanks, Jay.